Welcome back, everyone. So, since the last time we spoke, we have been raided. So, I'm just quickly making a little starter base. Jump up to be able to get upstairs. We're just gonna need to make a few doors as well. I think why I have so many furnaces going. Let's make a bunch of gunpowder and then a couple pistol bullets. I think that'll do us. So we'll just pop them back in there. I hope that don't actually cook that. Actually, I don't know if it cooks in the furnace. Alright, let's put it back. Pop that in there. And we are going to head out. See what we can find. So that'll just have to do for now. I think that's decaying. Which means that people are familiar with the area. There's a lot of nodes around here though, which is nice. There's a lot of stone, which isn't amazing. I wish I had a jackhammer though, that'd be really nice. So let's spawn a mini. And let's go on a bit of an adventure. Let's see what we can find. The question is where to go. Don't think we should do launch site. I think that's a bit dangerous. Let's go to the power plant. Maybe we stop by. Oh. Let's just stop here first. I think I'm gonna get caught in the trees, but that's alright. We'll see what we can do. Actually, we'll scrap all of that stuff. I don't think it's a bad idea if we pick up that bear. But I also want room for anything we find. I hear a few bears. Aren't bad. Get rid of them. Actually, let's just recycle them. We are right next to a recycler after all. So we'll get rid of all of this. No, I don't want to pick that up. The tech trash for C4, so we'll leave that too. The 50 wood can go, 150 high qual can go. The 38 scrap can probably go as well. But let's go back to what we were doing. Let's see if we can get out of here without dying. Don't know if we can. Absolutely not. I'm gonna get caught in this tree again, so we might have to delete it. There, I know that they're like, so that's where I was before in my heli, and there was a giant base. Perhaps I take you guys after we've done this run and show you how big it is. I'm probably gonna die to it, but I'll take nothing with me. Someone. It's a little quarry. Let's take it slow here. See anyone. Let's check it out real quick. It's a lot of low grade. Active. Yeah. Okay, so someone killed a bear pretty close. I heard that. So actually, this is risky, but why don't we like hide? I hear more gunshots. Let's hide near it. Without being in any sort of view. Hopefully. I don't know if this is any, like, if this is good cover. Hopefully we hear someone. I hope that's a transport that I hear and not an attack. That's an attack helicopter. I just don't know when this guy's gonna be back. Alright, let's head around. it's like shooting. Oh, maybe they're recycling. Shot. That's real close. But that could be coming from someone's base. Someone's definitely been here. The only thing is, I don't know where they are currently. The bolt action's nice. Let's move on. Do we head to the bandit camp? I don't know why we would, but there he is. So that's someone right there. It's two people. They're a duo. Okay, they're up in the distance. Sure, I know where the other guy is as well. I wonder if he's still in that bush. Oh God, I don't see them anymore. Okay. somehow sneak up on this dude. Ideally, we just get over this rock. Yep. There's a bear over there. Alright, so he's running off. So, I've got two shots. Oh, okay, and he's moving. Just be chill. There he is. Jeez, did he just see me? Maybe. Go see if he's got anything. Jesus. I'm not dealing with that right now. Green card can go. We want the computers, that can go. 50,000 of that sounds pretty good. That can go. The buckshots can go. Let's eat a couple of these. Alright, let's get out of here. This is very dangerous. To the damn trees. Let's get out of here. There's a horse down there, so I think there is someone in the area. This is nice, so there's a SAM turret on that base. Let's avoid that. And let's just put all this stuff away. Before I take you guys to that base that I was telling you about. Yeah, perfect. So yeah, we can easily get raided. Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do that. That 6,000 scrap is, it's actually quite useful. Because we can make pipe and things of that nature. Which is good. Alright, let's get all the comps together. realize it was that much. That's a lot of low grade. We're pretty well set up. Okay, so I've got the one bullet. We have the turret, so we need to make a windmill. So I think, honestly, at this point, we just need to start building out the base. I wonder. I think I need a high quality foot pipe. Yeah, high quality metal. How much do I have? So let's say we used half of it for some pipe. Basically a suicide mission. Alright. So we need to head up to O2. So make sure we get some height. Scout any bases we might come across on the way. I should have saved a little bit of that scrap just to get like a couple SAM turrets on that base. I think we're gonna find the same on this base. Yep. So that base there as well. I want to hit that base. So there's a crate coming into large oil rig, which is cool. But not gonna go for that. Look at that. Absolute Acropolis. See him right here. This is massive. I don't know how they do that either. I didn't know you could stack them on each other. That's pretty crazy. See if we can spawn a mini in. There's a certain timer. Jeez, okay. Just lose a little bit of its health. Let's see what's inside, shall we? Nothing. Cool. was a massive base too, but this one coming up is pretty disgusting. I just feel like I'm gonna die getting too close. Slowly starting to spawn in. This absolute behemoth. Goodness. We're being shot at. Jeez, that was lucky. So yeah, you see what the server is dealing with right now. Soon. Thanks for watching.